This is beyond my imagination.
Right.
Do you remember 2 years ago on your birthday bash, the moment that your doctor asked you to dance and he kissed you? I decided to leave. I have to admit I was so jealous.
Then you missed the best part.
Pardon?
After he tried to kiss me, I told him that I was already in love with someone else.
Anyhow, I'll never leave you again.
I have something for you.
What? Oh, you're so sweet.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I didn't know that I liked the coat.
You too.
Stop!
The challenger is here.
Your challenger is here.
I will run for Angel. Move out of my way.
He will run for Angel. Move on his way.
Ouch! Hundred.
Kurenasai!
I will say this one last time. Don't make me crush you like what I do with other robot.
He will say this one last time. Don't let me crush you like other robot.
Again, Hundred.
Kurenasai!
Be away from us. Don't repeat. Stay here. Fight.
No one will leave you alive, you freaking robot.
Mary? How did you bring back my steam horse?
I have your blood. Your dad gave Dr. Craig your blood to open the lab. And he gave it to me. I'm the one uploading the steam horse.
How can my father give my blood to someone else? This is so wrong.
He didn't trust you, bitch. You're a monster. You're just using men and you killed them all. You even killed your father. And now you're about to kill your husband too. He just takes care of you because he wants to keep the world with Dr. Jones, that's all.
This is my family's business, not yours.
Family business? I lived with him for 3 years as his apprentice. You just married to him for what, 16 months? All those days that he spent your time with you is just like you.
Shut up!
Steam horses were made to control your power to overheat it. So when I'm riding him, he cannot even touch me.
Damn it!
I'm getting my man back!
Mary!
Captain.
Mary.
Captain.
Mary.
Captain.
Mary.
Captain.
Mary. Oh my God! Who's that? Hyunjoy, what happened to you?
I was cut in half.
Where's your other half?
My dear Craig, this is my confession. I never meant to lie to you about the fact that I'm a robot. You know that I was very ill when I was younger, and my father, he did everything in his power to save me, even if that meant that he had to play God. He built the humanoids as living spare parts so that he can keep me alive. But the machines, they became intelligent. they didn't want to accept their fate. They felt like they were betrayed by my father. That's why they escaped from his lab. NB7 was the one who led them to their new home, the Victorian, where they're building their army. Growing up, I had to go through so many operations, and each one made me feel less and less of a human. And I felt so alone. But you were my only friend. And I never felt sorry with you there by my side. My feelings for you is not a lie. Craig, I love you. I will always love you.